All Getty pictures are hand printed from the original negative wherever possible. This is how we transform an iconic image into a beautiful picture for your home. First Class Travel was shot by the photographer Victor Blackman, a star photographer for the Daily Express at Euston Station in August 1967. The picture is a rare image of Mick Jagger and Paul McCartney travelling together on their way to Bangor, North Wales, to embark on a 10-day conference on transcendental meditation. Also travelling were the rest of the Beatles, though none of the other Stones. Patty Harrison and Marianne Faithfull were also on the train, but poor Cynthia Lennon missed it as she was struggling with John's luggage. All Getty pictures are printed by skilled craftsmen in our own darkroom, using the utmost care and expertise and using the best photographic material. And here is how it's done. We researched the image from our archive. It's the largest and probably the most famous in the world. We store the 3-frame strip negative in a conservation envelope in the darkroom finishing area. First, we set up the enlarger for the specific format and we use a reference print and size guide. We place the negative on a light box and load it into a carrier to be aligned and cleaned. We move the negative carrier into the darkroom to load it in the enlarger head. The image is then framed and focused up to a specific size guide. Next, we produce a test strip to assess the negative. The final print itself is individually produced by hand using multi-exposure and dodge and burn techniques. This ensures correct layers of exposure and contrast across the print. It's then transferred to the processor for 3.5 minutes to develop, fix, wash and dry. Finally, our skilled craftsmen retouch the print by hand using archival retouching dies. So here's the result, a truly unique and special product that, like all Getty pictures, captures a moment in our cultural history forever.